A city which is heart of India. A city which caters all your ambitions of becoming Amitabh Bachchan to Ambani. You will never feel lonely in its local journey. And also, you will always have the me time at the seashore. A city which always has food, entertainment and jobs even at midnight. As this is a city which never sleeps. That's Amchi Mumbai.
Hi guys, my name is Preeti. Welcome back to my channel and thanks a lot for stopping by my channel. Mumbai is my love, my passion, my dream city because I've spent a very little time span over here but grown a lot, and along with this journey of me in Mumbai, my friend Preeti was the main partner in crime. So I'm visiting her.
Finally, I have reached her place. She don't know that I'm vlogging.
Oh my god, finally you're here.
Hi.
Tu kya kar des? Tu blogging kar des? No, please stop.
Preeti and I were full of dreams, ambitions and empty pockets when we started our Mumbai chapter, but still created unforgettable memories. For today, we decided to go to Marine Drive as we always did to spend some quality time together. So we are heading towards Churchgate. The first thing that you get introduced when you are in Mumbai is Mumbai local. Even if you haven't been to Mumbai, you still must have seen these locals in many Bollywood movies. This local train network is spread over 465 kilometers. 2,300 plus trains operate daily and gets 7.5 million travelers on everyday basis. That means in an year, 2.2 billion travelers are in this local, which is almost equal to 1/3 of world population. There wasn't any plans for shopping today, but Preeti always believed shopping is cheaper than psychiatrist. So here we go.
So this is our Indian Mumbai wala bhel. We'll have two?
Yeah.
There are two types of chutneys, onion and...
Aloo paratha hai.
I don't know what chutney it is, but it's good.
Although Mumbai has some best malls in the nation, which host outlets of most popular Indian and international brands. Apart from all these brands, there are street shopping markets in the city which are much more popular than malls and definitely worth a visit.
No. We look gora in it.
So we are heading towards Marine Drive.
And
she's trying to give this light in his ear. Because she thinks we shouldn't look dark on screen, so yeah.
Yeah, obviously.
But we can't hide our original colors though.
That's fine, but at least we are visible in it.
Okay, thanks.
See, without lights, you won't be able to see us.
Yeah, but
this is like better option.
Yeah, thank you so much for that light.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Are you excited for Marine Drive after so long?
Yes, because
we used to spend a lot of time over there, right?
Yeah,
sitting and doing nothing.
And eating chanas and having tea and all.
Yeah, I like that.
Among the tourist attractions in Mumbai, the Marine Drive is most important destination. It is a curved beachfront and it is also called as the Queen's Necklace Road. This was a spot where we used to literally spend whole days sitting and doing nothing since morning to evening and sometimes even at night. Started by feeding hungry tummies. The street food of Mumbai is the main characteristic of the city. However, I personally avoid street food, but it is believed that the taste of street food is better than restaurants in the city. Plan for the day was to visit all those places where we used to visit or go while living in Mumbai. And so we started with this restaurant, which is next to Malad local railway station. Now we are heading towards the place where we used to live. Malad is a suburb located in North Mumbai, and the suburb has historically housed the fishermen, that's the Koli community. One interesting fact about the place is in 1934, Bombay Talkies, the first movie company of India, was established in Malad by Himanshu Rai and Devika Rani.
I love you. क्या कर लो पता उससे वजन कम होता है चल ये तो फोटोग्राफर रियल में है
It was really worth coming over here and cherishing all the old memories and catching up with friends and neighbors. And now it's the time to catch up with one more of our friend who used to work for Malad police station and recently moved to Kandivali police station. So we are heading towards Kandivali. We troll them, we fear them, we love to hate them, but we rarely thank them. The Mumbai police takes all that in its stride and still goes about its duty religiously, whether it's enduring the safety of civilians or responding to a terrorist attack, sometimes putting their own life in danger.
This was Kandivali police station in Mumbai. He's my friend Mr. Pramod Zadho and he's PSI over here. And he helped us like how police work, what they actually do and what are the departments and their procedures. So he was very helpful and he has helped me in the past as well. So thank you so much and all the best for your future. Thank you.
And of course the Shopoli girls are on the streets of Bandra. Bandra is rightly called the fashion queen of Mumbai. And why not, from crop tops to collar necks and everything that's fashionable is sold right on the street. Here are a few tips on how to become a street smart for shopping at Bandra. The golden rule: do not show any excitement on anything even though you are deeply madly in love with it. Second most important thing is don't forget to bargain. Whatever the price of the product is, just start from rupees 100 and yes, you need to keep calm, and if the first shopkeeper did not allow you to bargain enough, no worries, keep moving to the next. All of them sell almost the same product, so you are definitely gonna get what you actually like and the next will surely bargain.
Day 3 and you might be wondering like why we are looking pretty much the same because yesterday we went on for shopping and we ran
into coincidence.
Yeah, it was a coincidence that we picked up the same piece. I guess we have sometimes same taste of clothing,
styling somewhat.
So but we actually did something out of it and that's gonna come out on next Sunday. And now it's the time for me to say her goodbye.
Yeah. Actually, she's leaving for her next
journey. Yeah. And I really had a lot of fun with her. And yeah, we were just happy recreating all those memories.
Old memories.
Old memories, yeah. We were having the best time ever.
After so long,
it was a much needed break and actually, thank you so much for that.
Thank you and please come back soon.
I'll definitely. So that's it for this vlog guys. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care of yourself and your family. Namaste.
Namaste.